Well, I'm gonna slack, look, slack, slack, slack. Try to swing it over his head. Good. Towards the butt. You okay?
Yeah, okay.
Towards the butt, towards the butt. Just don't get yourself caught in the corner. Get low, get low. Okay, get back to the other side. Swing your rope over. There you go. Good. Hey, nobody said this was going to be easy. Towards the butt. No.
Okay. Good, because I look retarded then.
Don't move so fast. Good. That was still good. Give him a little bit of release. I know he's still backing up, but he's faced you. Oh, be prepared. Don't pull him forward. Get to his butt end. He doesn't know anything about going forward yet. Now come back towards me. There, that was better. Good. Good. Come back towards the other end. Not forward. Good. Now come back the other way. Good, come back this way. Oop, he's turning on you. Good. 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 Keep going so you don't get caught there. What happened?
We did move.
Oh.
Stepped on the bed. Good boy. Good boy.
That's it. Okay, see if you could approach him and get that lead back off of him again. Shorter on the line in case he strikes out and then it's going to get caught in there. Good, now step out of the pen. He needs a little break mentally and physically there, and so do you.